very well.
So I've sold it in upside down, just to make it easy for myself, because I'm not going to take that shit out to the other board and the only one with this thing. We'll see though if this is going to come to life as it will pulse. So plug it in now. I can still hear it. Okay, so we know that that little fixed-in IC is responsible for doing half of the working. Okay, so we know that the fixed-in IC is responsible for at least getting it to work, but now we need to find out why it is pulsing. So at this moment in time, we have one good Xbox, we have two that have been put to bed, and we have one that is pulsing.
Come, there's so much to see, so come inside.
That was close.
Mr. Curio,
Thank you.